So everything we've worked for and that has taken 25 years can be lost in a year.
It does feel like we've kind of taken a step back in terms of women's equality.
I need to meal time. The dog needs to go out. Laundry needs to be done.
Unpaid work is work that you do around the house, the work that you may be doing to take care of a child, a parent, a family member, housework, anything you do which is work, but you're not paid for, is unpaid work. The pandemic has increased women's care burdens exponentially. So if it was three times as much as men before the pandemic, I assure you that that number has at least doubled. So on the mental health side, I think we have a big problem, and I don't think we have very many good solutions. But it's a very real strain. And I think what it does is it brings the issue of mental health as a real health issue into the public domain in a way that didn't exist before.
Well, the first 2-3 months was awful mentally. Just every day it just came here. She would be crying, I would be crying. It was just awful. So I'm always calculating my day, how much time do I have left? So if I let my daughter watch 2 episodes, I will have 40 minutes to get this done before she gets tired and she needs a nap.
It matters because if they're doing more work, it means they're not doing something else. And if they're not doing something else, that typically means they're not earning an income. If they're not earning an income, they're not standing on their own 2 feet.
If you're not technically employed, if you're a mother, you still have a very important job. And I feel like just women's work, whether it's contracted or not, it's just so undervalued.
I'm curious, especially now that we're entering or we're currently in a recession, once hiring is a thing again, once jobs start rehiring, because there will have been so many women who have been disproportionately displaced out of work or who have willingly taken themselves out of the workplace in order to, look after kids who are not in school, what that will do for us 10 years down the road.